Microsoft Dynamics 365 Business Central. Working with Dynamics 365 Business Central on your mobile or tablet device. In the cloud era, users need business apps that can support them while they're on the move or just working remotely. This video shows examples of how Business Central supports us when we're not in the office. The Business Central mobile app is available for download on Google Play, the App Store, and of course, the Microsoft Store. Depending on our operating system, there can be differences in how screens look and where functions are placed. The mobile app is a fully functional client for Business Central. We can view and edit information, run reports and email them to someone, and create and post transactions. Let's take an example of a day in the life of a salesperson and explore how the mobile client can help increase productivity and efficiency. Our salesperson frequently visits existing customers and new prospects. When responding to an inquiry, the first thing our salesperson wants to know is whether the company is already a customer. To determine that, they can do a simple search in the customer list. If it's an existing customer, our salesperson can review their status, find any financial discrepancies, and view the sales history. Our salesperson can also edit the customer information to add or correct it. Let's say that the customer asks for a quote. Our salesperson can quickly prepare that from the customer card by selecting the ellipsis to open the list of actions. The actions are familiar because they're the same as when they use Business Central on their computer. Our salesperson chooses Sales Quote to create a new quote, fills in the required information, and creates the sales lines with the items or services. New lines are quickly added by pressing the plus sign. When selecting items or services on the lines, the full list of available records will open. When the information is complete, it's time to send the quote to the customer by choosing the ellipsis at the bottom right of the screen and then send by email. Before sending it, though, our salesperson can review the information. That's just one example of how Business Central makes it easy to do business from anywhere, anytime. Thanks for watching.